This is one letter you'd really want to return to sender. Daytona Beach police are sending letters home to men busted during prostitution stings.
Yeah, dozens have been arrested over the past several weeks. West 2's Claire Metz reports a letter that no one would want to get seals the deal.
Daytona Beach police have made no secret prostitution is a pet peeve. Business owners, particularly in this tourist corridor, say it's not the image they're trying to project. In recent weeks, several dozen men have been busted in police stings. They also got a Dear John letter sent home. Here it is in black and white. Dear Mr. Doe, you were arrested, etc., etc. Find enclosed information about sexually transmitted diseases. Imagine the spouse or girlfriend who sees this letter.
I'd be calling a divorce lawyer because you'd have proof in your hand right there.
Some people might be able to blow it off, but I don't think I could.
You'd set him straight.
Amen.
2 weeks ago, a high-profile football coach, John Maranto from Mainland High School, was arrested in a weekend sting, made news for days. Yet the next weekend, several dozen more men were busted. Those names and images might not have been in the newspaper or on television, but they were in print because all the Johns get letters. Humiliating, embarrassing, and police hope a real crime stopper.
If people know that we're going to be sending letters out to their home address, maybe they'll think twice about going out trying to pick up a prostitute.
I would be in divorce court.
These Dear John letters home aren't new. Other agencies have used them in the past. It's hard to tell whether they work or not, but rest assured, no one would want to get one in the mail. In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Matz, West 2 News.